Yo, what is going on, guys? I got good news and bad news. Good news is I'm streaming. Bad news is you have to watch me eat pizza for the first little bit of time that I am here. What is going on with this whole shindig up here? Yep. All right. Nope. Still not good enough. Okay. Something. Are we good? Are you gonna survive? Come on. It's like so finicky. The Josh T, thank you for subbing anyways. I appreciate it. Guys, I gotta eat pizza. I am so hungry. I haven't eaten yet today. I had to record something with Sonya because YouTube doesn't want to work today. YouTube doesn't want to work today. It doesn't work for Sonya or myself or Captain Sparkles or like half of the YouTuber population. So it's just like, why, God? Ma'am, you know what? We can play music while we're doing this. That was a good song, by the way. ABN Poison, thank you for subbing as well. Welcome to the Fun Squad. Enjoy yourself. All right. So while we eat and we do this stuff, how you guys doing today? Hopefully lovely. I woke up feeling pretty good myself today. I knew that not only was I sleeping in my own bed for the first time in a couple days, but also that I had this pizza waiting for me. Oh, ma'am. That's how you make a happy Tucker. Oh. My God. I have to use a fork for a pizza. The pizza's integrity has been compromised because it is a day old. All right? So you can't just pick it up. I can pick it up now that it's like, look, if you pick up a big old slice of pizza, it's gonna bend in the middle and then you compromise the integrity. But now, so damn tasty. Hop. I hate the Facebook like little update thing. It never gets the title on my stream right. Oh man. Logically, Hank, thank you for subscribing, dude. Oh, all right. Lala! Lala loves cats probably the same amount that I'm loving this pizza. Thank you guys for subscribing. We're getting into my night in a second here. You're not missing anything. Nobody's logged on right now. All right, couple more bites. Come here, come to Papa. And then we're good to go. That's too much ranch dressing. All right, let's get down to it, guys. Where do I put this? I guess right here. I'm not done with you, pizza. I'm not done with you. You don't act like you get to take the time off. I'm gonna be eating you very soon, baby. All right. Let's go. My night time. I'm just kidding. I'm having another bite. You feel I'm offended that I can't give this to everyone. Robbie Killer 87. Thank you, ma'am.
There are scars that I know you bet, but you hide them well, they're not always clear in the
okay.
Light.
Well then. Hey!
Hello.
What up, friendo? What up,
how's
friendos?
It going?
It's going pretty good.
Wait a minute.
You didn't like the gold? The strip club?
Me?
Yeah.
No, I didn't.
Why?
Wait, why? Because it just looked weird.
I thought it looked really like, I don't know, strip clubby. This looks like a dungeon.
Alright, I'm gonna start my stream. One sec.
Doesn't look like a dungeon. What?
It looks like a dungeon.
It looks good.
It doesn't look like a strip club.
Yes, it looks like about as much of a strip club as a strip club could be. I had the whole chat behind me on this one. They were the ones that suggested it.
My chat really liked the gold and the blocks.
All right, I'm just saying, do you really want to give them gold blocks? Like, that just seems really irresponsible.
Because
they will,
okay,
you know,
so
they
you
will
know
steal it immediately.
I'm gonna Google some Minecraft strip clubs and see.
Don't replace that nether brick, man. I spent so much time on that.
Maybe you should have, you know.
Maybe, no.
Dalton.
Maybe you should ask the chat.
Oh man, purple carpet.
Yeah, change the carpet to purple then.
Yeah, all these ones don't really
I'm getting
look
lost
like...
again. Blondie5 Rocks, thank you for subbing. I'm getting lost because I'm trying to read chat. At the same time, I will be getting home. I'm trying to go home. Wow, it's this way. Really? Okay. Anyways, welcome to the Fun Squad. Enjoy yourself, the emoticons and everything that comes with it. Not including that pizza, because I ain't sharing that. I ain't sharing that.
Another one somewhere?
BK! Thank you for subscribing. Welcome to the Fun Squad. Wait. Yeah, that is the right way to go. Welcome to the Fun Squad. Enjoy yourself, the emoticons, and everything that come with it. Hopefully, I will make it home in time to, like, actually participate in anything, because this is ridiculous. Why can't I find my way home? Why? Why? 52, 50. All right, this is the correct way home. I'm on my way home.
On your way, where were you?
I didn't, I logged out before I got home.
Oh. You're like pretty far away, or?
No. I'm at -5. I'm like at spawn now.
Okay. I don't know how to make this not, like, I don't know how to make it look like a better strip club, you know?
It looks like a wonderful strip club. Accept it.
I think it looks like a dungeon.
I think that if, what do you think a strip club should look like if that's not what a strip club should look like? Dark walls,
not like this.
Carpet, what?
So how are things going for you?
Not good, man. She doesn't like the strip club.
Why don't you like
go down
the
there and tell me
like
if that looks like a strip club or not. And
wait,
the flashing lights don't
flash.
Why is my redstone area mined into my room?
Oh.
What?
Yeah. So that was on me. I was going through because Tom apparently was on, so I wanted to make sure he didn't find anything, and I guess I mined, and on the backside of one of the things was a torch, so I didn't know where to put it, so I didn't want to mess it up.
All right, man. Thanks for doing that.
It's an easy
okey-dokey.
Fix. It's an easy fix. I'm
if it was
sure.
an easy fix, wouldn't you have done it?
No, because I didn't want to mess it up. I'm sure it was an easy fix. I just didn't want to mess it up. I messed up the clock, too.
Okey-dokey. Okay. So you were just checking through my chest to make sure that...
No, I was more, well, yeah, we did, but also more along the lines of trying to make sure that, like, because I didn't know if I had anything stored in the drop through the lava thing, so I had to go up there anyways. But when I was
up there, okie
dokie, I was like, yeah.
Okie dokie, man. Well, learn to RS Norlatch.
Sorry about that. Ugh. So what happened? So apparently I got on as you guys got off, so I have no idea what happened.
Well, I killed Tom a couple times.
Okay, good, and why?
Well, basically, so people tweeted me saying he was streaming, because I didn't, like, so I was not planning on streaming. Oh. I didn't stream, but people were tweeting me saying he's on the server after, like, a week of being gone. And I still didn't get what I kept doing it. I'm distracted. And so I was like, okay, I guess I'll get on the server. I get on. I logged off when I was in the strip club. Get on. He's standing right there in the entrance going through our chest.
Oh, my God.
And so I kill him. He didn't even fight back because I think he was taken so off guard. Mm-hmm. And then basically we did a death battle. I took a couple items from him as tax, and then I gave him some of his stuff back because I'm nice and didn't want to start a huge war. So
that's more than he'd do.
Mm-hmm. Yeah. Wow, sounds like an eventful afternoon.
Yes.
So did you notice if he took anything?
It seemed like he took a couple things, but whatever he took, I got it back.
Yeah, because it looks like I didn't have anything missing or anything like that. So, how does this look like a dungeon?
I don't know. I think it looks like a dungeon.
Sparkles, come up here. I mean, all right, we could replace the stone on the floor with something else.
Yeah.
All right, let me double check to make sure I have successfully reconfigured. I have. Okay. There we go. It's all fixed now. No thanks to you, man.
Aww.
Breaking stuff.
Tucker, did you also break the redstone lights?
No, maybe I did. I'm not sure. They weren't working, like, as intended.
They worked yesterday.
No, they didn't flash
or
anything.
It didn't strobe. It just turned off and on, but now they don't even turn on.
Probably
broke it. So it's because basically it looks like the, what the heck? Why is it all, like... Oh, you made some changes in here. Dang.
Yeah, I think it looks like a dungeon.
Okay. Anyway, basically, it seems like when the chunks get unloaded, the clock stops.
Okay.
So basically, you have to, like, reset it in order to...
Oh, Jesus.
What I could try to do is set the clock up to be button activated. It just won't flicker as fast.
But it'll still be the strobe light.
But that way, like, you don't have to worry about, like, having to mine through stuff to reset it.
Sonya, do you have my pickaxe, my Unbreaking 3 Efficiency 1 pick? Because it's not in the
chest. Maybe.
Can I have it? No, I don't care if you do. I just, can I have it?
I don't know why I have it, to be completely honest.
That's fine. I don't know. I was going to mine up the floor because I want this thing to look fancy.
Yeah, for sure.
Schmancy.
I have no idea why I have it.
Give me it.
So it looks like Tom is in the other channel.
Oh.
Just hanging out up there, lurking. He changed his name. He's now Alfie instead of Nipplestorm.
Thank God, because Nipplestorm seemed
Nipplestorm
a little weird.
Better.
All right, so what are the likelihood that, like, Tom obviously has found out everything about the base? Besides, does he know where our chests are? Wait, yeah, if he found our... Wait, how did he find our chest that quick?
Well, he came in... All I saw is him standing right here going through stuff.
Uh-huh.
Okay, so he somehow knew that he shouldn't flip that lever.
All right, that's just...
So...
Maybe I'll chalk that one up to just being... quick thinking.
Basically, no, what happened is he said he walked in and he's like, oh, I'm not gonna flip the lever, I'm just gonna mine the door out instead of flipping the lever. And so apparently that's what he did.
That's fine. I mean, again, you know, it's all good.
I don't know. But then he tripped off the lever, this lever, without killing himself, apparently, although he did die to it later on because he was being an idiot. But that was great.
Nice.
But
how did he find out that he needed a pressure plate to put it down in front of an arbitrary smooth flush entrance?
I don't know if he knew that.
Mm-hmm.
All I saw was him right here in this main area.
We also have a problem. This entire wall is literally one block to the outside.
Yeah, I know that.
So we should beef that one up on security.
Yeah.
I don't know if there's much a way to do that.
Lava!
Yay, nay, on the red carpet.
I think the red looks weird with the nether rack. What if we had, yeah. What if we had
whoa, fashion purple carpet? Police.
Purple?
Purple carpet?
Fashion police gonna get
it's not
you.
A fashion police, it's just a, it's a thing. It's a thing.
Yeah, fashion police. Okay. What, where do you get purple dye from?
You get it from blue and red?
Oh. Ha, oh, that's
wow.
A...
Whoa, mix it.
Alright guys, let me take some seconds to shout out McKenna14Love, Rob LMFAO, Fallout X, Garand102, BK1105, Blondie5Rocks. Thank you all for subscribing. I really appreciate it. You guys are awesome and I appreciate the support. High fives all around.
I think that I don't know, Champ One or Deck built a little like battle arena dealio.
Oh, I wait, is it made of
where
obsidian?
Yeah.
Yeah, I already did that. That's how I got my slimes.
Oh really?
Yeah, it's those are mob spawners.
Oh, I didn't realize you would. Oh, okay.
Yeah.
Okay. I've been there for a while and we just hadn't noticed it.
No, I told Sonya about it. I guess you just weren't online.
No, you told me about it. We just didn't notice the location of it previously.
Nah, I definitely visited there with Sonya.
Where is it?
Oh, it's right
no,
above.
I'm just saying
the priest house.
Okay, I. Oh, if I wasn't online, you visited. Yeah, that would make sense.
That's what. Yeah, that's
so.
What I'm saying.
Mm-hmm.
Okay. What's the plan with the dealio today? What are we doing here?
I don't know. What are we gonna do?
If Tom's gonna
Tom refused to show his base location. It seemed like he would rather die than give that up. So
typical.
Yeah.
Oh, I was, like I said, it'd be cool if there's this strip club. Sonya, there's a lot of echo whenever someone starts talking on yours.
Yeah, there is. Are you listening through speakers?
No. Maybe my, hold on a second. Is that better?
I don't.
Test.
I mean, yeah, it's better.
A little better?
So we can fix this whole, the whole strip club ordeal. That's interesting.
Yay,
I don't think that we. How are we gonna add on more to this wall here?
Look,
no, we need to fix.
We gotta figure. That's a gaping security issue.
Yeah.
At the very least,
lava
let's...
on the other side, so it's not like a huge security issue.
Not a lot
issue.
Of lava. No,
or
no,
lava.
You don't understand. You don't understand.
Like
here, you don't look. Come here.
Oh, it's not quite one. It's
no,
a bit
no, this one is literally behind two blocks. You will. It's the communal garden area. Like,
communal garden
on.
Area?
Like, I'll show you. I don't want to.
Oh,
I don't want to.
Oh,
I
like
replaced
outside,
it with smooth
like
stone.
Not lava.
Yeah, like outside. Like the big scary world.
Oh, okay. Well, Tom doesn't know that.
Yet.
He just joined.
Chats, niches. I covered it up, so it's very good looking. But, you know, he might get smart and do it.
Chat's gonna snitch.
Chat.
I feel.
Chats.
I feel
well,
like
it's not
chat
even up
had to.
To
have snitched.
It's not even up to chat anymore. I don't blame chat for snitching because it's literally uncontrollable. I blame Tom for reading and using yeah.
I just feel like he probably had some chat information that there were traps in our place.
Well, I don't know. I could see you using your brain for once on the entrance. I just meant if you found our secret chests. I would have
the lava thing. I don't know if he made it through there.
I would have been fine
know
with
if
that
he did,
one,
but
that's fine. I don't even care. Even if he didn't set it off, then he doesn't know, you know.
No. I'm saying like I wonder if he made it down there.
Oh yeah, I don't even know if he went down there.
Because I don't know how long he was. He had been streaming for. I probably got on like, I don't know, 20 minutes after he started streaming.
Yeah.
So.
Oh, so he hadn't been on long.
All right. Well, you know the first thing he did was check this out. So we don't know. You killed him, and then what happened? Like, did he log out near here, or what?
I killed him, and then we went to the battle arena area. We fought with our chicken, and then...
With your chicken?
You had a chicken
fight? In hand, we fought.
Oh.
Yeah.
Okay.
And then after that, I don't know. I gave him stuff back, and that was basically the extent
of
the stream.
That sounds lovely. Okay, then... Oh, Sonya, I have white wool, by the way.
Yeah, I have a whole bunch.
Well, after taking some taxes.
What are we doing with it?
I don't know. We need better carpet for that shit, but I also don't
What do you think of the purple?
The purple? Nay, nay. It looks a little bright, but I don't mind it.
It looks kind of weird with the black, I think.
Then why don't we get rid of the black?
I don't know. I like the black. I think the black is necessary. You could just do white carpet, but then, I don't know.
I don't know.
Why? Do you really need the black?
White carpet
what if you had
be oh, yeah. too bad? Or you could just leave the floors as they are with the stone brick. I don't know.
Who knows? It's like, okay. I hope we're debating about this stuff still when Tom comes and murders us. Look, here's what it would look like.
What kind of carpet should we have?
Here's what it would look like with white carpet.
It just looks like a snow dungeon now.
You look like a snow dungeon! It doesn't look like a dungeon. You just keep saying that. This is coming from you who wanted to use real gold blocks as the floor.
I mean...
Also...
See, I don't know about that. I don't know.
I don't know.
That looks horrible.
One sec.
And here's zombies dying outside. Okay. I still feel like we're playing this stupid waiting game where there's not much, there's not much we can do.
I don't
do.
Know, we could feasibly, I don't know. I was gonna say we could try to coerce Tom into showing us his base.
How would that even remotely work?
How would that happen?
I don't know, we gang up on him or something?
That's worked so well in the past, hasn't it? Hasn't
but it's
it?
Just him. He doesn't have nade shot to back him up.
Yeah.
You know.
Hello.
You know.
Oh,
you know.
Try. No harm in trying.
I mean, he didn't seem like crazy geared out, like with his thorn
he
stuff.
Has...
Like, I was able to kill him pretty easily. If we have, I don't know, if we were able to get like strength on or something. Do we have any strength pots?
Yes,
around,
we
way?
Do. So glad of you to ask.
How many do we have?
It's a good question. I will find out for you. I should have brought a pick.
Anyway, I thought I had this time.
Damn it!
What about the stone slabs? Yay, nay?
That could work. I don't
know. Sonya, give me your pick.
I need to get rid of those purple.
Give me your pick.
Get rid of those things.
Yeah. Give me your pick. Give me your pick.
I'm
give me your pick. Just give me it for 1 second. 1 second. One
domestic
second.
Domestic abuse.
Oh, look. It doesn't exist.
Are you kidding? It's probably my pick, too.
Maybe.
What happened?
Damn it.
I just used it till it broke.
All right.
No.
Fucking, I'll go get
well,
strength
karma.
Pots for you.
What do you mean, for me?
No, for Sonya.
Oh.
And you, I guess. I guess. I'll get.
I
us...
mean, we don't really know where he is, so how are we going to gang up on him?
I don't know.
All right, well, we all good in the hood here. I got the pots. I'm potted up.
Okay.
Potted up.
Shit, I also
foods.
Realize I don't have a half. Damn it.
You don't have a what?
I need this for now. I didn't want to go all the way back up there. There, okay. So here, have that.
All right. Cool.
All right, so I'm not... Oh, yeah, I want an iron golem bouncer.
Yeah.
Would that not be awesome?
That would. I agree.
Thank you. Iron Golem Bouncer
would be
probably
pretty cool.
The best.
Would be pretty cool.
I'm like all
is something
of,
going
oh,
on
mind.
With Twitch.
Why?
What do you mean?
I don't know. It's just acting funny on my dashboard. Like my viewer count goes to zero all the time now.
That's
mean,
weird. Dashboard has been broken partially for a while. I think.
Okay. Sonya,
like
do
the
you
last
want this?
Week.
Want what?
The strength pot.
YouTube
broken, sure.
Twitch having
everything's
glitches.
Broken.
Yep.
Everything.
I'm pretty sad about YouTube.
Okay. I also
the YouTube
feel
YouTube thing is kind of a colossal mess up.
It's really annoying.
I also feel like I feel like I don't have anything like I've already gone oh hey.
Hi, I'll
climb
are we
up.
Just
no.
Oh, okay.
I mean, I've already gone strip mining and got like diamonds and stuff back. Yeah. So I'm pretty good and set on items. I'm not really worried about any of that right now. But if you guys have any ideas that you wanted to do.
I don't know.
All right then, man.
Okay.
Good stuff. I liked the Dianite. I was happy making Dianite. Oh, Sonia, did you see the Dianite Fiesta?
Yes.
Okay.
Yes, I good. Did that.
Yeah, that was the proper way to do it. So,
I like that.
I want to do more stuff like that.
Okay. Except we could do something to Tom's old place.
Does he even go back there?
I don't know.
I mean, there's plenty of stuff that is there, so.
Is there? Let's go. I haven't been there in ages.
Yeah. I haven't been there in a while. We could check it out.
Okie dokie.
We're going on a mini venture. Woo!
Yeah, it's a really far journey adventure to his old place. Hey,
pretty
man.
Far.
Oh, I missed using a sword that one-shots creepers. God, my life was
hard. What's on that sword?
A sharp 3 fire aspect 2.
Oh.
Wait, why would you... What happened to it? Why did you not have it?
I just don't use it. I only just carry it around at random in case I get assassinated.
Gotcha. Well, you know, why have it if you're not going to use it, man?
Exactly.
I have it because if I do, you know, need it, then I get it and we strike on the rebound.
If we see Tom, we can try to go back to his base unless he enderpearls away like he usually does.
Yeah, homeboy has 400,000 enderpearls.
We actually should have brought enderpearls. That would have been a good call.
All right. Well, what are we doing?
We can go back and get some.
Ah, he still didn't fix his bridge.
Wait, what?
I think it looks
better. I didn't realize you changed his bridge again.
Yeah, it was all of one day. One day he had it.
Hashtag Jordan did it. Did you write that?
Yeah, because he wrote that on something he clearly did, and he knows that you didn't do it. Like,
okay, man.
I admit it. Like, I told him to go check it out.
Trying to get me framed.
Definitely.
Okay.
What if we could do something with his like sculpture?
Oh, we could.
We could
give it a sombrero.
We could make that have a party.
Oh my God, we're fiesting this.
Everything.
Let's do it.
Tacos on the floor.
All right.
Sombrero.
Yes. I'm feeling it.
All right.
Only downside is we should probably go and see what's in Tom's house.
Let's check it out first.
All right.
Let's do it.
How do you? Oh, you just climb up. Okey-dokey.
Yeah, I don't. There isn't a way up.
Yeah, let's fiesta his sculpture. That's a great call.
That's a quality call. There is quartz here. Hooray.
Oh.
And tons of stone brick and iron doors.
Oh,
thank you, Tom. Thank
you,
Tom.
Are you just gonna loot it? Jeez.
I mean, there's nothing that's here.
He's had lots of time to come back and take whatever he needs. So.
Months! He's had over a month. It's insane. It's been that long.
Has he really been out of here for like a month?
Yeah, right?
Dang. It's been a long time since he moved.
Crazy.
Oh, ye olde railway doesn't get much action either.
Man, that was a long time spent that I feel a little bit wasted.
Yeah, I never actually finished the outlet back
in
my
place. Okay, I am down to,
a lot of carrots.
All right, so we need wood. Tom's got trees upstairs.
We need wood. We need wool. Do we have wool back at our place?
Not as much as we need.
Yeah, we need more.
All right, there should be stuff up top. Do you have an axe?
Where does this?
Why are these chickens so loud?
Where does this portal go? Again.
To the Nether.
To the Nether.
Well, yeah, but.
Did anyone else not hear those chickens?
No, I hear them. No. They're loud.
They are. We should find out what. Are they in here? It just sounds like they're in the wall.
I don't know.
Someone like chicken his place or?
That's what I'm hoping. I didn't do it. Look at this. There's chickens in the wall.
What?
Oh, whoa, there's a chest down here. Nothing in it, but I don't have a pickaxe.
What do you mean there are chickens in the wall?
There are chickens in the wall. I don't know how else to explain it. There's chickens that are existing in the wall.
Okay. That's interesting.
Do you not hear them?
So, do we need to go back and grab some more wool and or stuff?
Yeah, we probably need, like, just generic stuff. Hold on. I'm finding these damn chickens.
I have my volume down a little bit, so I can't hear them. Is mine the wall?
Are they down here? No, they're not down there. They're like inside the wall, yeah.
Yeah, and yeah, they're definitely in here. Look. Hmm. Tell me these aren't chickens chilling out.
Oh, yeah.
Hello.
Okay, but there's more than that, obviously.
Wait.
Interesting.
Dude, that was on a chest. What if they put chickens on Tom's old secret chests?
Sounds like there's some back here.
Yeah. You go that way. I'm going this way.
Oh, yeah. Here we go. Here we go. Chickens.
Yeah. What? I knew it! Friggin' chickens!
Why?
Oh my god, there are a lot of them. There are a lot of them. They're all like meshed up into each other. Hold on, if we punch one.
Alright, here, I got it.
No, just punch. Oh, you killed them.
Rip.
Oh, I guess it wasn't that many. Never mind. Oh, there are more though. Good god, why are there so many chickens?
Whose idea was this? This is not even. This is annoying.
That's kind of funny though. That'd be really annoying.
Yeah, drive me insane trying to find all these damn chickens. Oh my god, look at this.
What?
There are more?
Probably what like the- 20 of them.
Oh my god. This is kind of, that'd be kind of funny. Oh, I'm sorry, ow. I'm sorry. Is there a chest under them or anything?
Are you killing them all? Don't kill all the chickens. Just
don't tell me what to do. I like these chickens dying.
Yeah, there are a lot of them. Oh my god. Oh my god.
Yeah.
Why? What is your purpose?
Yeah. All right. Well, that was interesting.
There's no chest or anything under them, is there?
No.
Don't stand in front of me when I'm swinging this.
What you usually say?
Nothing. All right.
Okay.
There's water back here, but that's about it. It just sounds like a cave system. All right, so we need axes.
So anyway, we need to go get more stuff.
Yeah,
I don't know why I'm being a peasant and using a wood pickaxe. What is this? Get out of my sight. All right.
So what kind of materials do we need?
Well, we need wood, we need wool, and I guess those are the most important.
Wood and wool are pretty much the only two things we need right now. And we need multiple colors of dye, Sonya, preferably alternating. We need blue, green, yellow, red.
Just look at Dionite as an example, and then from there we can, you know, emulate the same sort of thing. Except I feel like the hat actually has to be sort of roundish this time.
Yeah, it's a 3D. It's a 3D job, so we're gonna have to take this one a little more seriously. That was our warm up. That was our warm up fiesta.
Good.
Okay, so what are we gonna make the? Are we doing?
Do you have anything? I'm gonna go check
spruce,
your place.
Are we
Tucker.
Doing regular oak wood for
oak
it?
Is probably easiest.
Okay. Yeah. Well,
whatever,
I guess
whatever's plentiful.
Will,
what about sandstone?
Why?
I don't know. I'm trying to think of like a tan cut. Yes. Yes, thank you. We needed that. That's
now
why
my entire chat is gonna turn into doo 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 doo. Raise your doo doos.
Raise your doo doos.
Oh wow, I'm glad you weren't.
I know, I anticipated that. I anticipated that. I know my own traps, man. I know my own traps. Okay, so I need my axe.
Oh my god. Get new jokes.
What?
Those are my jokes.
What?
What other?
Yep, my chat is now do 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 do.
Yeah, mine too. Okay.
Alright, I'll get some wood. If you guys want to go do
I'm
the...
I'm like looting your old place, Tucker.
That's fine, I don't go up
if
there.
If there's anything.
I already took most of the valuables and good stuff, so good luck.
Yeah, just see if there's anything we could use in this situation. Oh man, you have all sorts of color wool.
Do I?
Yeah.
Oh man, I didn't even know I did.
Yeah,
dude,
I
have a lot of colored wool too, dude.
Everybody now.
All right, let's see.
All colors. All sorts of colors.
Wool. I'll grab all my wool. All right, there we go.
I'm getting wood. Yeah, this is exciting.
Let's do this. So exciting, man.
I know. I can't even control myself. It's insane.
So regular oak wood, huh? I actually have a lot of acacia. Maybe we should do an acacia song.
But it's so ugly, and I'm already up to Oakwood.
I really enjoy the
whatever.
Really enjoy the mustache Oakwood. Too.
Yeah.
Yeah. The mustache was dark.
Nice touch.
Oak.
Was
yeah,
it spruce?
Dark oak or spruce? No, it's spruce.
I thought it was spruce. Yeah.
All right, I'm bringing some spruce with me as well. Then.
Awesome. Should we give him a different? We need to give him like a an ugly like chin beard thing that he's got going.
Okay.
Sure. I think he had some brown wool.
It needs to be right down the same alleyway as his real life mustache.
Stringy and awkward looking and.
Oh, shots fired, bang, bang. Bang, bang.
He's gonna slay
I mean,
me
to
out
be
now.
To be fair, I think it's more, it's not rude. It's just fact that his mustache is a little bit patchy.
Oh, no.
Yeah,
how do I, it's, how and do I beard. Open this again? As long as I stand on this last one.
Stand on the last block, yeah.
All right, I don't like being by myself.
Well, I'm Aww. Coming to keep you company, buddy.
Buddy, old pal.
Friendo. Ow.
All right, let's see. Let's see here. I guess I'll just... Are you just mining the oak over here?
I mean, I've already got a...
oh, you got all of
I've
it.
I've got 2.5 stacks, yeah. And I was just waiting for
raw,
it to despawn.
Raw wood?
Raw, yeah. No, I have 2.5 stacks of planks right now, which should be enough.
I have, like,
oh,
literally...
That's enough.
150 planks?
I ain't know if that's gonna be enough, dude.
Damn, duh! Okay, it's all right. We can always have more.
Do we have saplings we
yes.
can replant? Yeah.
That's why I'm saying I'm waiting
moi.
I gotta wait until it despawns.
No, you don't.
Yeah.
Why do you have to wait until it despawns?
Because I don't have any saplings on me. I have the saplings.
Right,
as
why
they
do you
drop.
Have to wait until you have saplings though, so why do you have to
no,
wait?
No, I don't. I don't have saplings. I'm waiting for the trees to despawn so I can get the saplings so I can replant the trees.
Yeah, but there are a lot of saplings that are planted right now. We can just regrow them.
You know how I got them?
Yeah, from the tree.
From the
but
trees.
I'm just saying there are a lot.
Yeah, and?
We just need bone meal.
That's what... I don't have any of that.
I've
I
got
thought
a
you,
lot of bone meal.
I thought
you
were like...
You want to bring some over here?
Yeah, for sure. I will...
All right.
I'm just grabbing my shears.
Sheer.
I pretty much got like the rainbow in my inventory. There's
well, that's
so many
really all we need. Hello, gorgeous. Hello, gorgeous. Thank you for subscribing. Enjoy this horrible accent, and hopefully you enjoy the fun squad and everything that comes with it. Yeah, man. I'm not really sure what that was, but thanks, man. I appreciate it.
My back. Don't trip off any levers.
Yet. I know. I'm so afraid. I'm gonna let you go through first, and then if you wanna do your thing.
Okay.
Do we need anything else while I'm out?
All right. Do we what?
Need anything else? Like, I mean, wooden stuff. We need bone meal. But other than that,
I've got
do we need
a lot of
else?
Bone meal. What are you just? Trying
I think
trees?
We just need bone meal. That's it.
Here, I've got like 52.
Oh, that's enough. That's plentiful
Is
bone
that
meals
to grow trees. Trees are
yeah.
finicky.
They take 3 to 5.
Yeah. I mean, as long as you have like adequate space and light and stuff.
Where are my arrows?
Pop one down, Tucker?
We're over there, so. I
don't know where I put my arrows.
Over in
Where's
the tree farm.
What tree farm? Like just over there? Tree I don't know, farm. Man.
Right.
I don't use the tree farm.
Right her.
Right her, right her.
Hmm.
I came in at the accident. Now I want to go home. I want to leave. Yeah, just use the bone meal on this bitch. Yeah! More!
You like that?
More! Trees growing. Sexuals.
Look at all that wood.
Oh. My. God. Becky. Look at this
Becky.
Wood.
Becky.
Alright. So...
Yeah, usually... I don't think... Well, there we go.
After this, we're good to... We have wool, we have wood. We don't really need anything else, do we?
Oh, there we go.
So, you guys have the bone meal?
Yep.
We're okay. Most of the, I'm already chopping down the trees that we just grew. I really don't think we need this much wood. We only use
we need
2 stacks
but we need it.
On the
but
dynamite.
We need it.
Okay, we need
nice
it. We need it. It's all good.
Sombrero.
This
yeah.
is the biggest sombrero that anyone should ever have.
We're going to have extra, man. We can use it for other things.
Mm-hmm.
Oops, shit.
I do not have an axe, so
I have
a little...
one here.
I have one that's probably gonna give out, so there's that.
Okay.
I gave you my axe. You better do some
Thank
shit
you.
With it.
I'm trying.
Alright.
I don't have any more bone meal, by the way.
Actually, yeah, I'm gonna save mine before
really
it gives out
think
on
we
me
need
and
this
I can't
much
use
wood.
It for... Okay, we're good. We're good. We're good. We're good. Whatever, man. Whatever you say.
Okay. I just want to stick together in case Tom decides now's a good time to randomly check his old house for no reason and kill us.
Yeah, because we have no idea where he is, do we?
Still.
Nope.
For the third week in a row.
All right, let's see.
God damn. Oh, you want to hit him towards me? I see how it is.
I was trying to save you.
Uh-huh. You save him by or you save me by hitting it into me? I see how it is. You saboteur.
I saw this gif of someone who, it must have taken them forever to actually orchestrate and do.
Yeah.
Like a million tries, but they basically spawned a creeper with a spawn egg, hit him with a super knockback sword off of a mountain, enderpearled, hit the creeper with the enderpearl, which teleported them to the creeper, and then they finished off the hit, like midair, super high up.
That's so unnecessary. That's the most
that's
unnecessary thing. All right.
Oh well.
Just lighting up there.
All right.
That was nifty.
Let's get up there, and let's get down to business.
Okay. So we're all just building up our own separate scaffolding towers.
I mean, I guess.
I guess
you have
so.
A better way all to right. do it.
Here, wait. If someone wants to go up, here's a water bucket.
I got one. I'll drop it.
Oh
down.
Yeah, drop a water bucket down okay. when you get to the top.
Sure, I can do that,
You're
team.
Using all your wood as scaffolding?
I don't think you understand.
Wow.
You
what a waste.
I'm gonna hope you guys are trolls.
So wasteful.
Shut
Unbelievable.
Up.
Unbelievable.
All right, fine. How I guess you guys can climb up yourself.
Wow. Are you gonna,
gonna drop water?
Play that game?
Nope, not gonna drop water game? For you wasteful people.
Wow.
You're calling us wasteful?
Yeah.
Well, you're the one wasting them.
I was gonna infuriate you and just put it like three blocks too low. You swim all the way up. Nope.
Dog, it's not like I don't have possible scaffolding. I just want to make it easier. I want to be less
Dog,
wasteful.
You don't have possible scaffolding. Okay.
All right. So how big do we want to make the sombrero?
Huge.
It's got the sizable brim.
Like, okay, we've got a lot okay. of wood, so...
I know, but all right. So
like,
I'll let you take care of this, and I'll try and build out.
I will try to build. Okay, I'll build one.
What radius are you using for the?
Ooh, actually, did anyone make fence?
Let me just build one side, and then we can emulate it on all the sides. All
right.
Did anyone make fence?
No. Okay. Oh. Yeah. No.
Yeah. Here, wait. Can I have a little bit of wood, and I'll go make that.
You didn't get any wood.
The tassels. Oh yeah, I did get some. I only got four though, because you said you didn't need too much, and you've got plenty, so don't all don't right, play that
I,
game.
I'll make the.
This is probably. Let's see. This may be good. Like that. And
we
then...
don't need it to be filled in. Oh
no!
Well,
yeah,
I fucked that one up. A radius of like 10 blocks should be pretty big.
I'm just trying to figure out. Yeah, let's see. What would this be? This is. There's no middle. How wide is this, dude? It's 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. It's 8. So it's gonna be 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Radius of 8.
Radius
from,
of 8.
I mean, given that the.
You mean a radius of
the
4.
Starting. No, radius of 8.
Oh, you mean to the edge of the brim. Oh, yeah.
Yeah.
Okay, then I'm going to do a radius of...
Right.
I recommend start the edge up. Don't build level with his head.
No. All right, well, I got to
start
do
like
it
one level higher.
All right. I can do it!
I believe
can
in
you?
You.
All right, so how did you do this? It was... Let's see, it was... Even, and then 3. Okay. This is going to be the hardest part.
Hold on. No. I must have...
do extra.
No, I messed that up. One sec.
This is going to be hard to make it proportional, man. I don't know about this.
There
we'll
go.
We'll be able to. Way too bad.
All right. I trust you guys because I'm going to fail at this. I already know.
All right.
Oops. I mean, if you want, just build around and I'll add in whatever needs to be added in to make it all right, symmetrical and whatnot.
Tray.
No, son of a... God dang it.
This is going to be the biggest damn sombrero anyone ever needed. Like, this is massive.
There we go. This is great. This is great.
Oops, shit.
We're going to have to destroy your under scaffolding now, god dang it.
I know. I know, and that's fine, because how do you think I'm going to get down in a minute here? Damn. Damn! So hostile.
Wait. Whoa. No. Radius of 8 from the center of his head.
For the middle part.
That is way big, man. That's like gigantic.
All right, the sombrero. Oh, you're building the brim?
Yeah.
That's not a sombrero. That's not even a baseball cap size.
What? Okay. Sonia, where are you at? We need a ground perspective.
Okay. All right, look at this. All right.
Let me walk out of here.
Chat.
We'll check it out.
Stream. Look at this.
Hold on.
Every sombrero has a brim of at least 2 to 1.
Stupid disproportionate.
It's not at all. Look.
Okay. Okay, so what am I looking at here?
How is that?
Do we use Tucker's friggin' massive, like, cantilever diving board dealio, or do we use my more reasonable?
It's not even reasonable. Looking? Yours isn't even it's not even big enough.
I think a good middle ground, honestly, is okay.
So passionate.
No,
he
I just
so
my Minecraft
about
crashed.
The brim.
Your mind crash?
My mind crash crashed.
Honestly, I think a good middle ground between the two.
All right, do a radius of 10 from the middle, or a radius of 12 from the middle. Because, all right, first off, if we were gonna use yours,
Tucker's is way too big, and
yours
Sparkles could be like a block or two bigger.
No, it. So. You go yeah, Google okay, a picture okay, of a
we're
sombrero.
Compromising.
Go nope.
A nice compromise.
Go look at a nope. We're going out 3 blocks.
Teamwork, compromising.
Go look at a picture of a sombrero and then tell me if
Jesus.
You think.
Well, okay, you can focus on the brim. I'm gonna focus on the.
That's
the
all that I
part.
Thought we were doing. Damn. It's like you've never bought a sombrero before. Can't believe you guys.
I am focusing on the interior part. You can do your brim.
Sonia, were you
okay,
bro?
I've got the tassels. It's okay. I got.
Go look at the Dianite one that we just made. It's probably bigger than the one I just put up.
I mean, you know what? Worst comes to worst, if we make it and we need it to be bigger, we can add another. You know, loop.
I'm gonna need more wood.
Who said that we didn't need?
Not my fault. You guys didn't get enough wood.
Okay. Welp.
You can build down and get a full half stack of blocks from my,
Build down? What do you mean?
Build down on my scaffolding?
I'm just gonna do the hat. Whatever. Whatever, bro.
I really wonder what Tom's
actually
up to.
should it be round?
Yeah.
Like the only reason is I'm building it square because his head is square.
This what? Water is not.
I did not move the water.
It's like blocked off though by the wood.
You can just put some scaffolding down the top. I'm building the square because his head is square. So it makes sense, kinda, you know?
Yeah. Sonia, I just removed it. You're fine. Yeah, so, I don't know. I don't know where Tom is. And so we don't know what he's doing. But he can't hurt us up here. In our tower of friendship.
In our tower of sombrero.
Unless he Ender pearls up and does some crazy stuff.
Well, he better learn how to fiesta pretty damn hard, because we're going to be partying with the best of them up here.
Yeah, I'm going to wait until you're done the brim, and then I'll kind of scaffold under it and put the tassels on.
Yeah, so the way we did it was two little land, or what are they called? Fence posts?
Two posts, and then,
yeah, and then
yeah. I'm just going to do... Should I just do a bunch of random colors?
Guess who needs more wood?
Oh,
yeah,
really?
I've got a little bit. I've got 18. Okay.
Oh.
That's helpful at all.
I mean, Tucker, how much do you have?
Half a stack.
Did you say a half stack?
Yeah.
Yeah, do you know about how much crap I'm gonna give you?
I'm fine with that. I got my wood. I'm good. I'm doing my job.
Yeah, you have a half a stack left?
Yeah.
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 Your estimation skills were on point.
Thank you. They were. I'm happy with the amount of wood I brought up. Maybe I wanted to go down. Maybe I wanted to take a trip down, okay? You don't know my life.
Okay.
You guys are so hostile. So hostile towards wood. Estimation skills.
All right. Well, anyway, I am...
Where are you running?
I'm running back
trees.
Home. Well, I'm going to go get... I'm running back home because I have to get a new axe as well.
Ah.
But also oak trees.
All right, guys. Thank you for tuning in. Hopefully, you guys are enjoying. I'm going to go ahead and shout out the last couple subscribers who I may or may not have missed. 100% have missed it. Got a couple things going on. Thank you, V5 Logics. And actually, he's the only one I missed. So thank you, V5 Logics, for subscribing. I appreciate it, man. Welcome to the fun squad. So today's going to be pretty calm, hopefully. I don't know where Tom is again. And I wish Tom would, like... I wish the gods would get... All right, so here's the thing. The gods told me in a they were building an army. That was 4 weeks ago, almost. Or that was 3 weeks ago. And then Tom told me when he got back the Dying Knight would be released from his prison. But he got back 2 days ago. So nothing has happened, and I'm just worried that nothing's gonna happen. I'd like some crazy stuff to happen. I'm tired of getting hunted. I wanna be the hunter. You know, is that so much to ask?
Does anyone want to like check in on Tom in the TeamSpeak?
Kinda slide into the channel.
Yeah.
You wanna do it?
Do we?
Yeah.
He's
I think
muted.
He could use some, you know, company.
He's just muted. Darude Sandstorm, do 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 do. Thank you for subscribing. Welcome to the Fun Squad. Enjoy the motor guy. Anything that comes with it. You are awesome, and I appreciate it. Thank you, dude. He was muted, but I guess Sparkles is.
A suspicious duo. No. Come back in 5 minutes.
Why you gotta come back in 5 minutes?
I literally don't know. He's just being weird.
Alright, it sounds like... Wait, is he? Then I don't want to go too far away from you guys. That when he's being weird, he's like hunting
things. What
did
he say?
He just said, come back in 5 minutes.
Did he see you join the TeamSpeak?
Yeah.
Oh.
Come back in 5 minutes.
And he goes, don't say that. Okay. And I didn't say anything, and then he says, come back in 5 minutes.
What? Oh. Okay.
Yeah.
Interesting.
Getting some negative vibes coming out here. Getting some negative vibes.
What do you mean?
I don't know. Whenever he's acting weird.
Yeah.
When is he not acting weird, though?
He's kind of always weird.
Hmm. Do you need anything? I have some more wood that I was gonna drop off, but now that I'm up here...
I don't know.
I got more wood.
Alright, well,
How was the tassels looking so far?
I saw the tassels, they were looking tassel-like.
Tassel-tastic?
Tassel-tastic? Yeah!
Were they looking tassel-tastic?
I hope so.
I think so.
That's pretty cool.
That's wonderful.
That's
pretty wonderful. Yeah. Woo-hoo.
Where are you, Sparkles?
I'm getting a new axe.
Are you, though?
What the hell?
What?
What?
Yes?
What?
Why is there a thing of water coming down into where the piston drop-off area is in our base?
We should go, because that means Tom's... If he means come back... Oh, we gotta go! He's probably in our fucking base!
I don't see him.
I don't. You. He. There's a piston there. Nobody else has been there, so you know he's in our base, and he's acting weird. This is so Tom. Sonya, come on.
Yep.
I don't want to go by myself.
I can't get around the wall.
Oh boy.
Oh boy.
Oh Jesus. Oh what? God. That may not have been a good idea for me to do. Okay. Don't worry about it. Okay.
What'd you do?
What the hell?
Tucker, where are you?
I'm just running back
though. Either he's invis
or crouching.
Or
here, stick together.
I'm in the glowstone forest.
Yeah, I'm coming up there.
Keep a clever eye out. Swing at particles in front of you.
I am.
I'm keeping an eye out for the invis.
Just walk and swing, man. Walk and swing.
I'm keeping the eye out. What is he doing? What is he doing?
Where is he?
I'm nervous that he's
invis or something.
Yeah, he's probably invis, like following me into places or something like that.
Oh, hey, yeah, okay. I'm coming. Me and Sonya are like right on the exit. Sonya, we're gonna run through and then let's trip the pistons behind.
I'm checking all my chests.
Why would he?
Why? All right, so he definitely. I want to see what you're talking about.
Did you just drink something?
No.
Okay, he's in here. He's all right, in.
Sonya,
he's
heads in. Up. Come on. Flip it. I can't.
Did you just eat something?
No, that's
okay,
you. That's
he's
you.
Like right nearby.
Sonya,
he's
all right, right don't nearby. Do it. Don't do it. Don't, Sonya. What the fuck? Are you kidding me? What the fuck? How did you? I don't even understand.
He's dead.
Nice.
I got him.
We're good.
I'm gonna die.
Oh.
You're fine.
No, I'm not. I'm going to die.
No, you're fine.
What the hell, Sonya?
No, you're fine.
Come on. How are you that? I don't understand how she.
You said hit it, and you were moving behind me. So I thought you were moving behind me. You said you need to do it, so I hit it, and you went in the lava.
What are you guys doing?
Didn't think, oh, I can't hit it because he's on top of me.
What are you doing?
All right, well.
Hey, well, you're fine. Your stuff is there. You're okay.
All right. Anyway. He's dead.
What was he doing?
With the other chat really quick.
What was he doing? Yeah, let's go.
Man.
What were you doing?
Tom, hello. He goes, speaker mute. Wow.
Oh, salt. Come back in 5 minutes. He's probably all right. So where did he?
I think he probably saw how I get into my room.
Do you want to go back to the other chat?
Sure.
All right, I got all my stuff. All right. Also, we now know that this is way too easy to get out of alive. Oh shit. Hey, that trap is way too easy to get out of alive, by the way.
Which one?
The lava trap. Like, I died, but...
Wait, you flipped the lava trap?
Yeah, Sonya, you picked up my sword, too. You picked up my sword.
That's good work, fellows. Good work.
Hey, you know what? We tested it. We got to test it in live action, and he survived.
You died.
No, I died.
Oh, no, you did survive. You almost survived.
Not even close.
So it works. It works.
It does. It does work.
Good.
See, we got a trial run of it. You know, let's look at it that way.
All right. How about I try it out on you?
I don't know about that.
Here, I wonder if this fire resist is as good as I thought. Okay. So where was he? You said there was.
If you come into my place, you'll see. So he knows about the minecart thing, and now he probably knows about my entry. So see right here.
Yeah.
This is where he was.
Oh, wow.
I think he was covered up, though, with cobblestone. So I don't know for sure if he saw where I placed the button.
No, that's what he does. Like he always... Tom told me that that's how he would sit and crouch like that. And uh-huh. That's how he'd hunt optic. The only way he'd do it is he'd sit there with smooth stone and hunt optic like that. So
when was he hunting optic?
During that whole series with hunting optic.
He did
optic.
Like a series.
Yeah. Oh, okay. I thought you meant in this.
No.
Like, huh?
All right, so I'd recommend you move some of your valuables.
Yeah, probably a good call.
Oh, damn,
probably
he destroyed, like, all the redstone.
Yeah. Wait, where? Oh, yeah, that, with the water that he dropped down, yep.
Wait, did he mine straight down here?
I don't know.
He did. It's like a really tall line.
Do you want to take a look from outside, or?
Yeah, I do. Look. Yeah. Well, you don't need to because it's like apparent. Hold on. I could climb up there.
Try it.
But it's like very, very apparently that he just climbed straight down.
Yeah, I don't. That's. There's no way he could have gotten that lucky, and that's where he mined straight down to. There's no
way. Yeah, that's a pretty lucky.
What, directly onto the piston?
Directly right into there. There's no way he mined straight down. And
well,
ended up right
look,
there.
I mean, you can get there just by going through the lava trap and then standing there screenshotting and mining straight down.
Yeah, I don't know.
Something's
fishy about that.
Why don't we booby trap those chests and you just leave them?
Which ones?
The ones that he found.
Oh, he didn't find. He didn't go in. Oh. I think he probably knows where I put the button. So I have to do.
Why don't you rig
some
TNT
more
for that
security
button area.
Redundancy or something just like that?
Yeah, I guess. I don't know. Yeah. I would move some of that just to be safe, because knowing Tom, he's a conniving little man. Okay, shit. Well, that sucks, because now all I wanted to do was make a sombrero.
That's all I wanted to do.
Well, I mean, Your stuff is safe. I don't think he has any idea where to go for your stuff.
No, but at the same time, I don't want to go alone, you know?
God dang it. It's going to be such a pain in the ass to move all my stuff.
Do it chest by chest.
Did we close this up at least?
What? That? Oh, no. I mean, I guess we should do that now. Yeah. It definitely came from my old house, so.
I was going to say, do you want to? I'll come with you and we'll take a look.
All right.
Don't pull the lava.
Did you shut the door?
No.
Gotta shut it.
Let's
one
go.
At a time is the way we go. One at a time! Or one at a time.
Alright, so what are you guys doing? Are you, like, reinforcing your security?
We're gonna go hole up that hole.
Yeah, we're gonna go check upstairs.
Okay.
We're gonna figure out what the dealio is. Alright. Damn it,
how did
Tom.
He...
Wait, why did he eat and was he wearing armor? Like, what was he wearing?
No, he was wearing nothing. He was obviously he was probably invis, and then he just crouched or something.
Oh,
He didn't have anything he didn't have any valuable stuff on him.
So yeah, he was just straight up trying to find out where you went.
Basically, yeah.
Interesting. Interesting. Your plan has failed, young Thomas! It has failed! Oh, wait a minute.
Well, maybe it's not failed. Maybe his goal was just to figure out where I was hiding my stuff.
Probably. Okay, so...
So...
I found Tom's here! Sonia,
what?
Sonia!
Where?
You hit me!
No, that's him, Sonia! God damn it.
You hit me!
I didn't swing my axe at all! She's here.
Jesus Christ, guys.
God damn it, Sonia.
What? Are you blaming me?
No! You don't... come on.
Oh my God, what
I'm
is
not
happening?
Blaming
where
you!
Is he? Where is
he?
God
damn it, Sonia.
He was right next to you the whole time, and you just...
No, he wasn't. Keep...
Okay.
What? How does he keep killing you?
Because my spawn is right here.
How was he beside me the whole time?
You didn't see his name? He took all my good stuff.
Jesus Christ.
God damn it. Well, there goes all that stuff again.
I
am now broke again. He's still here.
Do you know where he's at?
Yeah, he's still here.
How was that my fault?
It's not your fault! I just said that 40 times!
I'll try to come.
God damn! Yeah, I mean, I don't have anything to even kill him with now. He's running over to my head. He's at my head. He's gonna Ender Pearl off.
He's gonna, you say, he's gonna Ender Pearl off?
Yep.
So is he gone now?
No, he's still there. I'm trying to keep him in my sight. He's still on top of my head.
Here, Sparkles, do you want some Ender Pearls?
I got some.
Oh, he's gonna destroy my bed, I think.
I have a. Good.
He's still here.
I have.
He's still here, guys.
I have a super powerful bow. Is he? Invisible?
He's still in my house. No, he's just in my house now, just crouched outside.
Does Tom have like a fire aspect?
I can.
I've hit him.
Take him out.
All right, keep going. He's still here.
Okay. On my way.
All I've got is an iron sword, so I don't know how much help I'm going to be, but...
He's still here! He's just... I'm fucked, because I can't do anything.
Okay, but if he's still there,
he destroyed my bed. He destroyed my bed.
Oh, so he's not there anymore?
No, he's still here. He's still here. I'm dead though, and I'm gonna spawn at spawn.
Does he have strength on?
Yeah. I'm dead. Oh, he's right. Does? He's inside my house. No, I'm not dead. He's inside. He's coming to you. Come, go, 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 go. I'll get a couple hits.
Oh, Jesus Christ.
Jesus.
Oh. Did you get hit off?
Yep. Well, that's right. Not good.
Well, that's good game. We have... This is why I thought... This is why I was like, damn, dude, that we can't back. Leave. To... Yeah.
Shit.
I mean, he's got all of our best weapons of all time.
Huh? I should have enderpearled behind him.
Yeah.
I was gonna say, I don't even know if I should bother going up there, really. All I've got is an iron sword.
Keep going. Might as well. We have nothing to lose again for the 400th time. Maybe. Ugh, I'm so bored of this.
Did he get all the stuff?
Yeah, he has everything of value again. So
did he run?
Yeah, probably. If
no, he's
ran,
still up there,
he, is
like...
he?
No, he's still up there.
All right, he's I don't know.
He's going back down. I can see him going. I think he's going back in our base because we didn't patch it up.
Lovely.
Where is he?
Going to our base. Is he in our base?
Okay. No, he's not. He's still
he's
up
just,
there.
He's on your stairs.
All right. Well, just keep him there, I guess. I don't know what to do. This is like the same thing every damn episode. He just comes on and kills everyone and leaves. Damn it, Tom.
I just want to see where he's trying to do stuff. He's like at your infinity pool.
I've got lava buckets and shit. Let's burn him.
I don't know. I don't think that's going to work. Dang it. I lost my good bow.
Yeah, you don't have any lava buckets up here.
Whoa!
What?
What's he doing?
He's
like
water
flooding
all over the lava. He's pouring water all over the lava.
Yeah, I can't really do anything. I'll just run in and die.
I mean, I have some more stuff, but I need a Let's see. I need to get a button. All right.
I mean, what do we do? He's still up there. He's coming down.
Okay. Well, if he still has... He probably has just a ton of strength potions.
I guess! So.
Damn, I had all my good stuff on
I
me.
Wonder if he'd care as much if he knew that... Like, has he even gone strip mining once in the last 2 months? He's done none of the boring stuff of Minecraft because he just steals it all from us.
Whoa.
What? What, Sonya?
I can hear all of the lava going...
Yeah. He's just pouring water all over. Can we just give up and, like, end it? Maybe, like, I'm at that point now. Like, it's just not even worth our effort. Like, this is what's gonna happen.
Is he still up there?
I mean, he just poured, he just poured all of the water.
I heard all the lava sizzling, so.
I have no hunger or anything. I have a bunch of lava that I like to pour on, but, like, I just wanted to make a sombrero today, dude. All I wanted to do was make a fiesta. That's it.
All right. Oh god, I forgot food. Okay, you know what? I'm gonna run back really quickly.
Maybe the most Mayanite thing to do would be to just end the war. Like, I don't know, man. I'm gonna kill some pigs, get some food, and then, like, he's probably gone, isn't he?
Oh no, he just dropped on me and
in the house
again. No, outside. He just dropped, like, I don't know, right in between running from the entrance up to the top.
Is he, like, upstairs still, or is he?
No, he was running, I don't even know how to describe it. Like, if you came down the stairs, and
I see him, he's running towards your house, Sparkles.
Towards my house?
Yeah.
Okay, I mean, that's not really an issue. He's probably just running away.
Right behind you, Tucker.
Yeah,
so
I can hear you.
Don't flip out.
I'm crouched. All
right.
I will be in a second.
I'm gonna bum rush him.
He?
I've got 8 buckets of lava.
Yeah, I've got a bucket of lava. I just want to eat. Hold on.
He's at the priest's house. Oh, he's doing something. He's doing something. I'm burning his ass.
Burn
What's
it.
He doing?
Burn him.
Lovely.
Yeah, you can't really do too much.
What was he doing?
Hold on. I'm just not having fun anymore, guys. I want it back to the way it was. The last 3 months, 2 months, well, I guess the last 25 days or so, so I guess that's 1 month. I can't do math. I've been really boring for me. I miss the old Maya Knight. Ugh. Our gods don't even help us anymore. You guys remember? Man, this sucks. The gods used to do so much to help keep the balance in the world. Now they don't do shit. That's what made it so fun, was because, like, if someone overstepped the boundary, they'd just be smited, and that was the end of it. And I get the idea of war and stuff, but, like, it's just not for me, man. My Knight ain't about that life. My Knight ain't about that life. This is so dumb. I want to talk to him, because if we surrender, then, like, it can end, and, like, I've been wasting the viewers' time the last, like, 3 weeks of this. We've done the same thing every time, and then in 2 days, all of the stuff we've done in the last week has been ruined. All of the materials we've gotten, all the enchants we've done, all the base defense, in 2 days, they've all been gone. And so it's just, I'm kind of at that point where, like, it's not as fun as I thought it would be, so. And he won't unmute himself in TeamSpeak.
I have a feeling he probably, like, got some advice from stream on avoiding traps and stuff, but I don't know.
There's not a way in the world that he did.
That's kind of how I feel.
Well, since he's already said he watches VODs, and I wouldn't, like, that's not something I'd say probably doesn't happen.
So is he long gone now?
Probably. I don't know. Sonya, where'd you die fighting to him?
In front of my place.
Yeah, he's long gone.
He was running towards Champlin, so... Are we surrendering? Is that what the position we're taking? Well, don't say anything. Just say unmute and TeamSpeak. Because he's...
Is that really all he wants? Is just... us to surrender? Like, ugh.
I don't know. He won't unmute himself.
Just keep saying unmute and TeamSpeak. I don't know why is he being such a... he won't unmute himself.
I don't know.
Yeah, you were nice enough to give his stuff back.
The gods, he doesn't follow his own rules, and then the gods don't help, so it's like, what, yeah, I'll take the pride hit and surrender. Why won't he just unmute himself?
I only wanted the name tag. Oh, there's my sparkles. Yeah, I don't know where he went. I have no idea. I have a butter sword, though, so...
Yeah, the butter sword, baby!
So now we're definitely gonna win. We're gonna win.
Why won't he unmute himself? I don't understand.
I don't know. I don't get it.
Should we threaten to go on his stream if he doesn't unmute?
Nah.
Yeah.
I don't want to stoop to his level. I'm not...
Honestly, I would at this point.
I've gone so long not looking at stream. Yeah, like, we could have found his base the day he made it. I don't care. That's like, why ruin all of that on just like the one? Nah,
yeah,
like,
but he does it all the time.
Doesn't make it all right. It just makes him a hypocrite.
Say, unmute or we watch your stream.
Don't throw me into this. I don't want to watch the stream. That's just stupid to his level.
Forgot I had all this stuff here. Oh, arbitrary stuff. How many things?
Dang. Well, I shouldn't have given him his stuff back yesterday. Should have just taken him out and
that was kind of a mistake.
That's kind of the issue with trying to follow any benevolent being is like, if he doesn't have to follow the same rules we do, then it automatically makes it pretty hard to do anything. Cause like I've given him his stuff back with the one exception of the time where he killed us and took all the rest of our stuff when he didn't want to build a temple. We've never kept his stuff. I actually still have his chest plates and stuff because I wanted him to build a temple. He wouldn't do it.
That's all we wanted before. Yeah, I don't know. What do we do?
I don't know. I don't know. I guess we're back to square one because he won't talk with us. He took the stuff with the items I gave him back yesterday, and yeah. I don't know, man.
I mean, this is, again, like, this is what I'm saying. The only thing to do now is we have no items, so I guess we gotta go strip mine. And then, once we get all that, get that stolen, so we strip mine.
Maybe, I don't know. I'm definitely gonna be making a new secret base.
That's like the third time, though.
Well, no, so. I mean, none of the bases I've ever had were secret, though.
We've never made a secret base. Look, you don't know where Tom's. You don't know where Tom and Nadeshot's base are, do you? That's a secret base because they face cam every time they go to it for the last 2 weeks. So that's a secret base. Our base is like
face cam every time.
Yeah, there's a reason why nobody. Well, people have found it, but like, yeah, they face cam every time they go. So there's not even a way we can find it. Like, yeah.
Dang, I didn't know that. All right. Well, I don't know. Let's see. What time is it? Maybe I wrap the stream early today or something.
Yeah, I mean, I can't think of anything else I'd do. I'd stay for 2 hours, but I honestly don't.
I'm not.
And he won't unmute, so we can't even talk about this. He won't talk to us in TeamSpeak. I don't want to end it.
He's being a bit lame today.
Yeah, I was gonna say I don't really want to end it, but at the same time, what are we gonna do?
Chat, what do
boring,
we do?
Boring stuff.
Lil Neon Gnome, thank you for subbing, man. Welcome to the fun squad. Enjoy yourself the emoticon and everything that comes with it.
I don't know.
I think my only...
Let's go finish the damn sombrero.
I mean, do we even have the gear to do that?
No.
No, I mean, I lost it. Well, I have some of the wool, but I don't.
Dude.
Oh, you finally decided to show up.
Jesus, it took you long enough.
Oh, hey, guys. Sorry, I was just looking at all my really good stuff.
Yeah,
that,
man.
That you got using what I gave you back yesterday?
Rude.
Jordan, I'm going to give you your stuff back.
What the heck? No, it's all right. I don't even want my stuff back. Can we just end this?
I offered it, Jordan.
I know. Can we just end this shit? This is so boring for us. Like, you don't understand.
I didn't want to kill any of you.
Bruh, you come on once. You come on like once a week and you take everything that took us the whole week to make and then you leave so we can't even get it back. Every time. And my viewers are like literally losing their shit because I have to strip mine for 2 more hours to get back the stuff you took.
Every time.
You still need to get better at PvP.
Really?
It was a
Minecraft
3v1.
Alright, no it wasn't. First off, it was a 2v1 and Minecraft's not about extended PvP. If you strength pot, it's a 2-shot kill. So then there's no way to counter PvP in that situation.
So
I said we surrendered. What?
Do you surrender the war? Does Team Dianite win the war?
Well, yeah, because our gods don't help us anymore, and then you get gifts like Thorn's 3 full iron armor that kills us in one hit.
I haven't had that for about 2 weeks. The only armor I've got all of our right now is standard.
You got all of our good. You got all of our good gear from the Thorn's 3 fight. You got my sword, my chest plates. I mean, we have nothing. If surrendering means we can go back to, like, having fun, then I'm down with it. But, like, you had a secret base for 2.5 weeks now. And we've never hid. I just think it's stupid, man.
Yeah, we've never had it.
And we could have looked so easily. I just think it's like, I mean, yeah, congrats. You won, man. You won.
That's what you really wanted.
Now can we get some stuff?
Can we get our stuff back so we... Actually, no. Can you just burn all this stuff?
No, do not burn my stuff. You can burn Tucker's stuff if he wants you to. Don't burn my stuff because I gave you stuff back yesterday.
And now he has nothing to say.
Hello.
Hello.
Is he just not talking?
I don't know.
Yeah, I mean, he's not.
Oh,
muted,
he left
so...
the game.
Really?
Oh boy, did his stream crash?
I don't know.
Anyone?
I've been waiting for my god. I've been waiting for my god to come through with his promise for 2.5 weeks now.
same here, kind of a little bit. Yeah. You know.
God damn it.
Did his stream crash?
Nah, he's still in TeamSpeak.
Yeah, he's just chilling. Not doing anything.
Huh. Okay. Well.
Yeah, I don't know at this point.
How do you even have enough inventory space to carry all the stuff that we had on us?
I mean, he left a lot of it. Like,
he left like a lot.
Honestly, if you have all the stuff he has, are you really gonna bother taking like regular diamond boots? You know?
Yeah.
Like, well, I didn't know if there was still stuff. Like, there wasn't stuff laying on the ground though.
Oh, I picked up.
I found some stuff. Yeah.
Oh,
but
no.
Good, there was no like good
no
stuff
good
right
stuff.
Good.
No, like lava buckets. Okay. Hooray!
Oh, sorry, I'm back.
Jesus.
So, Yeah, can we get some items?
Can you move out of a stupid hidden base?
Oh no, yeah, my actual aim today was I will honestly tell you my plan for today. It was gonna be no fighting because I honestly that was the joke. But the plan of today was I was actually gonna jump on because I got bad connection. I knew against Jordan yesterday in the fights that we had, he absolutely whooped my ass. I stood no chance with anything, so I was like, what's the point? I might as well work on returning my base back to, like, closer. Because I've been living in Nade Shot's, like, a little, what's it called, like, hermit crab in his house. Not even mine. So I was going to return back to either my main house or work on a little thing on the top of it. And that was it. But the mission was to actually sneak in to your guys' base. Do no killing. And I was going to rename your horse. That was it. But Jordan scuttled me. And then when he scuttled me, I saw that he announced that I was in the base, which, no, fair enough, I was in it. No. I totally get that's fine, Jordan. When you spoke to me, I didn't even know, so I hid in the wall. I didn't even know they were coming, and no one grass saying he's told them or anything.
I
saw their names.
I didn't know you were in the base when I talked to you. I was mining out trees.
Oh, no, when I first spoke to you at first, I was down there, and I saw you follow me down the water chute. So I was like, right,
what?
That's where near the water chute. Anyway, I came down the water chute, so that's what I thought. And because you were there, you obviously knew that I was in the basement. So I was like, damn, I'm stuck because I really messed up with an enderpearl. But regardless of that, I saw them coming. So I had to go for an attack because I was like, they're all going to absolutely slay me. But so I lost the fight and I was like, whatever. I'll just try and run back in, leg it in. And all I'm going to try and get this time of running back in is the name tag and then get out and then go and rename the horse again. But then it just led to that. Honestly, that was, I didn't think I was going to win. So I know you guys are really pissed
off. You held up a bottle of salt? Are you 12?
No. What?
You're 12 years old. You held up a bottle of salt?
What?
He held up a bottle of salt on our stream when we were giving him shit.
Wow.
Oh.
Sonya, come and meet me at the priest's house and Cap Sparkles, come and meet me at the priest's house. I'll give you stuff back.
Why not me? I don't wait. He's not giving me my stuff back now. Why?
And he went speaker mute. Oh god.
Yeah.
I should show up and burn them and then never end the war.
Where okay.
So what do I do if I'm not gonna
I don't know. Maybe he'll give us your stuff or something.
I mean you could always come join us, but
I don't wanna join it because he'll probably use it as an excuse to continue the war. Like, oh, I see how it is. And then just lay us out again. Ooh.
Wait, Tucker. Wait a minute. I'm trying to work out whose is what. Tucker, what did you have?
I don't know what you took. Why do you need to know why?
I'm trying to work out whose is whose. Sonya, what was your most epic thing?
He's just gonna burn my bow. You're just gonna burn my stuff specifically. Give back everything you took, and then we'll sort it out for you.
Anything that looks of importance.
The sharpness 4 fire aspect 2 is mine, that sword. Then I have a fortune 3 unbreaking efficiency pickaxe, and then I had a fancy bow with power 5 and stuff.
You can have that back because it's a good item.
I can have all three of those back because
you. I'm going to give you all your stuff back. So that was, okay. What was it?
What's the point of keeping all of our stuff if we're done with the war?
It was a bow of ionite, a sharpness. Mm-hmm. Aspect, yeah, and then what was it?
Some pickaxe that has fortune 3 on it.
I know he's gonna burn my shit too.
Still think anything, you know, enchanted.
He's gonna burn all of our shit.
Should just be returned.
So obvious. I'm gonna not have anything again for the fourth time in the last 2 weeks. Why, God? Where's my God?
Yeah, I don't know where. I don't know. I mean.
Yep, that's where we are. That's where we
indeed.
Are, man.
There's no reason to be like invis or something.
Unless he kills you. Oh, that would have killed me. I'm not going to come still because I feel like there's some ramification for that.
Let's see.
It's weird. The horse's legs are moving forward, but I'm not.
Yeah, you're sideways. Walking sideways.
Where are you guys at the priest house?
We're just in the courtyard area.
Just waiting.
I don't see him anywhere around here, so it's not like if he's sneaking up on you, he's invis.
I mean, we've really got nothing to lose at this point.
I wouldn't be surprised if he's just scoping out the area, trying to see if we're like trying to kill him or something.
Yeah. Or Tucker, are you at our base?
I'm by the scales. I don't want to go back. Oh, maybe he is back at our base. He's just taking a name tag.
Yeah, do you want to go check?
Oh, maybe he's.
Well, what am I gonna do if I attack him for stealing our stuff? He'll be like, "Oh, you don't want the war is over."
At least Tucker, at least we'll know he's there.
Oh, I don't see him. I don't see any name tags.
I don't know.
Yeah, man, I'll admit I'm salty. Of course I'm gonna get salty. You guys don't feel like I wasted your time? Think of all the streams I did nothing but strip mine, only to have all of that stuff leave or get stolen. You don't think I can be... I feel like I'm justified being salty. I'm fine with it. I'm fine with being salty today. Yeah, I don't think he's in here. And if he is, not like I can do anything about it.
Uh-huh.
So he just says, meet me here, and then leaves again?
Basically. Yeah. I need to get food. Let's see. Is there any food in here?
I don't see any name tags or anything.
At all? All right, well, I wouldn't be surprised if you about to get deaded. Why? All right. Oh, Sonya might have.
He Sonya, says he's on his way.
Do you have any pressure plates in your house?
I don't know.
You got wood. It's good enough. I will take it. Excuse me. Burping.
Oh, sorry. Didn't know you could hear that, man.
Ba-da-ba.
He best be on his way.
Nah, dude. He's gonna take another 6 years.
He best be on his way.
Jordan?
Him and his...
Yeah? Yeah?
Walk into the middle of the priest's house.
Okie dokie.
Right, stop where you are. Stop there, stop there, stop there.
Look at you being all sneaky.
Got it?
Wow.
Yep, I got it.
There you go.
What?
What? Wait, what? What didn't you get?
Two more. I need fire aspect. Sharp
sword.
Sorry,
I didn't drop it. I didn't drop it. The sword's been thrown down. The sword's down. The sword's down, but it fell. It fell down.
No, it fell down.
I got it.
I'm not taking anything. I'm not taking any of that shit. I don't want to lose that. I care about that.
Hey. I've gone quite far. Just hold on to that for now.
What?
Oh, you grabbed the wrong sword out of your base.
Yes. Sorry.
Jesus Christ.
They've all got fire aspect and shield.
So what are we doing now? Like, I'm not. Am I getting my stuff back, or are you? What are you doing?
Oh no, dude! You're mad salty, so no.
Why?
So
I'm not allowed to be salty.
I'm holding on to yours.
Wait, that doesn't make any sense to me.
Oh no, it's fine. We're gonna act like 12-year-olds. I'm gonna hold on to it.
Wow.
What?
Tucker, I can give you your sword at least, because Tom still needs to get mine.
Oh no! If you give him that one back, I won't give you your one back.
Are you kidding
Who's
me?
Who's acting like a 12-year-old now? What the hell?
Me!
Yes! Me. Still, continuously!
Yeah, I'm doing it!
Why?
Because we're being 12-year-olds.
Can I be a 12-year-old too?
No.
Oh, okay.
I'm a 12-year-old.
Oh, okay. I see. Damn, dude. You are... It sounds like you're saltier than I am, and all I did was get salty.
Get salty about his literal salt.
Yeah, it's like a next level of salt. It's like double salt.
Saltception.
It's the saltception. So, I don't get anything back because I got upset that for the last 2 weeks I've done nothing but strip mine, and now my viewers are mad at me because I can't do anything but strip mine. Damn, man! He muted himself.
And he's muted.
All right, Jesus.
Oh my god.
Oh boy.
It's not even.
I may wrap up the stream and wait for him to give me.
Yeah. I'm going to wrap up this. Well, I don't know if I can wrap it up because he'll probably add it onto the salt like the salt tally and like burn my house now.
How bad is the lava getting burned?
What?
Or the lava getting cooled?
I didn't check up there.
I didn't check it.
I mean, if anything, it just adds another layer of rock.
Wait, Sonya, where have you gone? Come back to the place.
I thought you said you were just hanging on to mine.
Well, I had some spare stuff that was mine. I'm gonna give you for now. I couldn't decide whose was whose, and so I just thought you can have this.
You kind of also owe me my armor back as well. I'm not gonna be picky about which that is because it was low durability, but I am owed armor as well.
Sonya, where are you?
I'm coming.
Right, so when you go back to your base and grab my actual sword.
Yeah.
All
right,
I don't know what I'm going to do cuz I'm not getting any of my stuff back, and it sounds like even though the war's over, it doesn't matter. I'm still going to get stolen from and stuff. I don't really see that's the thing.
Pickaxe. There you go.
So what is this what are we doing now? Like if you steal from me, can I still kill you because I feel like you're just going to use it as an excuse to continue the war. Like just because, like, what's the
dealio?
If
I steal, yeah, dude, there's, like, a premise of, if I steal anything, you can kill me, you can do whatever the hell you want.
So, since you like, stole my stuff... Like,
if the war now is officially, if Team Dionite officially won the war, and it has been announced between all three gods that have won it...
Oh, the gods aren't on, dude, they haven't been on in 2 weeks,
no,
so if they've got to announce it.
Between the gods...
No, we should wait, we should let the gods get on and decide this, because they've been missing for so long.
If you want to do that, that's fine, but from what I heard, you guys surrendered, so...
Yeah, we did. I surrender because But also on
that
the condition,
was very quick work with the getting rid of all the lava. Jesus.
I mean, a lot of water buckets. That's one. A lot of water buckets. Oh, or one water bucket. Only one. Over and over and over again. All the water.
Yeah.
Yeah, so, I'm just gonna work at my house now. I think.
Yeah. So Tom, that
I owe you armor.
Armor and my sword.
Yeah. Yep. Don't worry. Hold on to that sword for now, and then when I go all the way. All
right. Well, if the war's over and stuff, was that him? If the war's over and stuff, then I don't know what I guess. I don't know what I should do now. It's been so long since we had no war. Ow. Oh, I need to eat. LOL! I need to eat. Food? I don't have any food. I'm gonna die of starvation. Rip. Rip. Rip in pieces! I don't even know if I'll get down there fast enough. Alright, I actually did. That works for me. Alright, and I'm here. And we living, guys. As soon as I find this food that I still haven't found yet, Jesus Christ, put that in there and cook it. Put that in there and cook it. So what do I do now? If the war is over, that means I have the freedom to get, like, what do I do?
I'm gonna wrap it up as well.
I mean, I guess I'm gonna do the same thing. I don't know what to do, so... Because I don't, you guys got your stuff back, right?
I can't really work out what I'm trying to do here, so don't worry about it.
Okay. I think we're gonna wrap up.
Yeah.
Are you cooling more of the lava? That's all I hear.
No. Me, no. I'm nowhere near it. I'm, like, literally on the priest, in the priest's house. No, I'm not, I'm nowhere near it. No, I was trying to think of something that I was gonna do, but it just made no sense, so don't worry about it.
Do you know if the gods are ever getting back on or not?
Yeah, they are. A certain god happened to just enjoy skiing, so, you know, like gods do. So, yes, he's just enjoying his vacation, which I think he's done now.
Jesus. Okay.
Yeah. Alright, okay. Yeah, no, I got some ideas. Oh, I still want to speak to all you guys after this, by the way. So, not in a bad way or anything, but just want to chat to you
I want to talk to you! Cool. Well, you're the one dodging us.
No,
you're the ones...
no, nothing about this. I was going to speak to you before
now
the stream.
Now you want
to
talk.
I was going to speak to you guys before
I see
stream.
How it is. I see how it is.
Mm-hmm. You guys see how exactly how it is. But yeah, I think you guys are right. I'm wrapping up on a good note. This is it's been a fun... It's been a fun eventful.
It has not been fun! It has been the opposite of fun! Negative fun!
I love you guys. Much love. Sayonara, motherfucker.
Fuck you guys. Yeah. I'm gonna go cry in a hole.
Bye-bye.
Yeah.
Alright, guys. That'll wrap up the shortest and most depressing My Night stream of my life. I am broke for the fifth time. I am salty. And I am not apologizing for that. I am salty. So, it looks like the war is over. And... I'm not exactly sure what's going to happen, so we'll see what's going on. Hopefully we'll have some good ideas for how to best make My Night not be all about killing again. Because you know what the best part about the war being over? I'm better than Tom at pranks. That's the only thing I can do. That's the only thing I can do! That's the only thing I can do! Alright guys, thank you guys for tuning in. Make sure you hit up the VOD. The VOD from yesterday probably didn't go live. YouTube's been having some issues. So, I'm not sure what's going on there. But make sure you hit up the VOD from yesterday when it's live. And, yep, it didn't upload. I hate YouTube so much. Excuse me. And, hopefully I'll see you guys tomorrow. Same time, same place. Probably a different Maya night, man. Probably a different Maya night. Okay. Alright guys, I will talk to you all later.